objects moving on a surface are called friction force, the motion blocking force applied by the surface.
The friction force is parallel to the surface and opposite to the movement. It causes the movement of the object to slow down.
The magnitude of the friction force depends on the weight of the object and the roughness surface contacting side.
Friction force is applied to object moving in air and water. The friction force that impacts in the direction of blocking the movement of the moving object in the air is called air rest.
The friction force that impacts on an object moving in water is called water resistance.
It is designed to reduce the effect of air and water resistance when designing vehicles that move in air and water.